person in one. There's mother.
Hi.
Hi.
Much work that needs to be done. Is that right?
There's Aunt Debbie.
More coming.
Oh, don't do those close-ups. You know I hate close-ups.
Oh, you're so skinny. You'll still look skinny. You need the 10 pounds added.
You mean I already got 10 pounds added. Thank you.
And there's Uncle Skippy.
Hey,
there's
Kayla.
There's
Beanpole.
There's
Tessie. Chicky Buns in the house.
Sell it.
There's JC. Christian. The whole posse.
There you go.
There's Dad. Nice, Dad. No.
Got a little more dough, I guess.
Just keep telling yourself that.
Towards the front because I can't see him. Put Brooke in the back. She's tall.
Does Christian know this song?
Christian?
I'm saying the prayer.
Hey, you need to get in the back because you're taller. You need to get behind Brooke, our Destiny. Let him squeeze. There you go.
I can't.
Look this way. Look this way. Look this way.
Cheese. 1, 2, 3.
Hold on. Okay. Thank you, Jesus, for having us, and I mean, thank you, God, for having us in Jesus. And bless the Lord in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
All right.
Had a very shiny, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other, you still up and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, hey, Rudolph, with your so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the kids stopped him as I shouted out with glee, Rudolph the, you'll go down in history.
Okay. Yay! Okay, so did JC. I just had to add that in.
Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way. From the earth to the cross, my death to pay. From the cross to the grave. From the grave to the sky, Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way. From the earth cross, my debt to pay, from the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, Lord, I lift your name on high.
Go, Alex! Yay!
I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way. From the earth to the cross, my debt to pay. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, Lord, I lift your name on high.
Yay! Nicole!
Bible story!
No, wait, Malka's supposed
to... Daddy? Yeah, Daddy.
It says, in the sixth month of Elizabeth's pregnancy, God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth, a village in Galilee, to a virgin named Mary. She was engaged to be married to a man named Joseph, a descendant of King David. Gabriel appeared to her and said, "Greetings, favored woman, the Lord is with you." Confused and disturbed, Mary tried to think, what could the angel mean? "Don't be frightened, Mary," the angel told her, "for God has decided to bless you. you will become pregnant and have a son, and you are to name him Jesus. He will be very great and will be called the Son of the Most High. And the Lord God will give him the throne of his ancestor David, and he will reign over Israel forever. His kingdom will never end. Mary asked the angel, "But how can I have a baby? I am a virgin." The angel replied, "The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. So the baby born to you will be holy, and he will be called the Son of God. What's more, your relative Elizabeth has become pregnant in her old age. People used to say she was barren, but she's already in her sixth month, for nothing is impossible with God." Mary responded, "I am the Lord's servant, and I am willing to accept whatever he wants. May anything you have said come true." And then the angel left. At that time, the Roman Emperor Augustus declared that a census should be taken throughout the Roman Empire. This was the first census taken when Quirinius was governor of Syria. All returned to their own towns to register for this census. And because Joseph was a descendant of King David, he had to go to Bethlehem in Judea, David's ancient home. He traveled there from the village of Nazareth in Galilee. He took with him Mary, his fiancée, who was obviously pregnant by this time. And while they were there, the time came for her baby to be born. She gave birth to her first child, a son. She wrapped him snugly in strips of cloth and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the village inn. That night, some shepherds were in the fields outside the village, guarding their flocks of sheep. Suddenly, an angel of the Lord appeared among them, and the radiance of the Lord's glory surrounded them. They were terribly afraid, but the angel reassured them. "Don't be afraid," he said. "I bring you good news of great joy for everyone. The Savior, yes, the Messiah, the Lord, has been born tonight in Bethlehem, the city of David. And this is how you will recognize him. You will find the baby lying in a manger, wrapped snugly in strips of cloth." Suddenly, the angel was joined by a vast host of others, the armies of heaven praising God. "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and peace on earth to all whom God favors." When the angels had returned to heaven, the shepherds said to each other, "Come on, let's go to Bethlehem. Let's see this wonderful thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about." They ran to the village and found Mary and Joseph, and there was the baby lying in the manger. Then the shepherds told everyone what happened and what the angel had said to them about this child. All who heard the shepherd's story were astonished, but Mary quietly treasured these things in her heart and thought about them often. The shepherds went back to their fields and flocks, glorifying and praising God for what the angels had told them, and because they had seen the child just as the angel had said. 8 days later, when the baby was circumcised, he was named Jesus, the name given him by the angel even before he was conceived. And that's the story of the birth of Jesus.
Sure. Happy birthday, Jesus. I know she can't talk, but she could nod. We ever come once again to the time of the year when we celebrate. Let our heart fill with holiday. Let's clap and rejoice, for the birth of the Lamb is why we dance. So with gladness we proclaim, the victory is won, yeah. Salvation, glory, and honor, God has given us his Son, and his name is God.
Wonderful,
wonderful,
Counselor. Just rejoicing and praising God for this day that we celebrate Christ's birth. And if it wasn't for Christ coming to be born, none of us would have the chance to know God. None of us would have the chance to be saved. In spite of all the things that I've done wrong in my life.
None of us would have any of this.
That's right. And without all the sins and the sinful things that I have done, He forgave me. He sent His Son to die for my sins so I wouldn't have to be punished for the things that I've done. But He forgave me, gave me grace and love. And that is love. I mean, all these gifts show love. We show love one to another, and we celebrate this day. But God showed the greatest love when He gave His Son. And that's what we should really just celebrate. And that's what gives me joy in the midst of trouble, in the midst of hard times, in the midst of things looking bad, things looking hard. You know, I know that God is there and that He loves me, and He loves all of you too. And He'll give you peace and joy no matter what the situation is and what you're going through. He knows your hearts, He knows your situations, and His arms are like open like this. He just wants to shed His love upon all of us. And I just thank Him for that. I thank Him for allowing me the opportunity to lift Him up and praise Him, because I'm not worthy of doing anything for Him, but He decided that He was going to pick me out and to pick me up and to turn my life around. And I really owe Him all the glory. I owe Him every breath that I take. I owe Him to give Him the glory and to praise Him. And that's why I do this, and just to lift Him up. And I just want y'all to know that I love you and that God loves you very much.
See, Tammy, you did well.
No, that's Jesus, okay? That's who that is.
Hey, Mommy.
I already spilled it all over the carpet.
I'm kidding.
Mommy, Nicole, look.
Instigator.
Nicole's get ready to open a present. And where's Alex?
Alex, I got it.
Uh-oh.
Are you leaving?
Christian. Where's Christian?
Kelly.
Okay, behind you, up there in that box, is
your
cell phone and
your
phone.
Here's your comment. There's some behind you from Kelly.
Here's your comment, Mom.
Grab it, please.
Here. Okay.
Box.
I got the same one. See? There should be a symbol.
No, here's Christian.
Are you leaving? Oh, thank you for coming.
I thank y'all for inviting me.
Hey, Alex, open it.
Hold on.
No.
Did you ride
Alex
with them, Kathy?
No, open.
Oh, okay.
No.
I'm one of those types of
she got a little lunchbox.
I appreciate y'all having me, though.
Chris! I enjoyed having you.
You don't know.
Yeah, we got that package back there with the gold hose.
Chris, I'm adorable.
This is from Walt, right?
Barty lunchbox. ABC Boys, I love
that. Boys.
Happy Merry Christmas.
We got blocks.
All right.
Hold on. Mom, you don't have any boxes or bags for the kids.
Who's that from, Christian?
Trash bag.
Who knows?
Alex. This is from my mom.
There's a tag there.
Kelly, is that your paper right there?
Yes.
Oh, so you got Christian that?
Yeah, yes. This is from me. Okay, that's from me, Christian.
Oh, I love that one. I can't wait.
Okay, give me your trash box.
It's a CD player. I swear it is.
I bet it ain't.
Guess what?
That's Tim Coley.
Yeah. All right.
Oh.
Woo!
JC's gonna be taking that.
Yeah, JC. thank you.
You're welcome.
Let's see what your CD is. Hey!
Backstreet Boys.
All right.
What?
Look now. Oh, that's the Christmas song.
Look on the back.
Hey.
What?
Who's that? Apple.
Hey, let all the sissies do theirs and I can do yours.
I don't know where.
That way you got more room. Good having you, Kate.
Where's Shanna? Where's she got y'all's presents? Ask Shanna where she is.
I'm Kelly.
What?
I'm Kelly. If you can't get that number to Tammy for me.
I sure will. That's no problem.
I'm just kidding.
I'll help you.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, pajamas! Pajamas! You can sleep in some pajamas tonight. Here's the top of the pajamas.
No, that's too cold. She said put it with my.
Oh, bro. You have new pajamas for Santa.
I got what you got. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the kids are just waiting to have good girls. They don't have a, they're waiting on
you.
Destiny's got reindeer food. It's got glitter in it, and it makes it the grass real shiny so Santa sees our house. She thinks she's been really good all year, and she's getting tons of gifts. Oh, it's been a big evening. It's 10:53 p.m. on the 24th, and I still got to deliver newspapers at 2 in the morning. I'm just going to be beat. Plus, I'm making Christmas dinner. I hope Santa don't trip over JC's bike.
The fence is open. Mommy, hurry up and do it?
No, you can go ahead and just feed. I'll do it. Hi, bud. Hi, bud. Shiggy Bun's in the house.